My name is Saranjit Singh, and I'm the NDP candidate in Brampton East. Government plays such an important role in our life. Every aspect of it is affected by a decision, so it's really important to have individuals in government that understand the struggles of everyday Canadians. My father was a taxi driver, my mother worked in a factory, and so many of my neighbors are hardworking Canadians just trying to get by. So I'm a proud resident of Brampton. I love my neighbors, and I love Canada. I think we have a lot to be proud of, but we have so much we need to work on. You know, the Canada we can have is a progressive nation, a truly progressive nation, where workers are at the focus, they're at the center of what we do, and each and every decision we make is focused on making their lives better. We hear a lot about trade deals. You know, we need fair trade deals. We need trade deals that ensure that Canadians are benefiting, everyday Canadians are able to find better jobs, and we're not exporting good high-paying jobs outside of our country, and we're also ensuring that we have nice high-paying union jobs. We're also in the midst of an affordability crisis. Wages aren't increasing, but the cost of living is. That's why a lot of individuals are very happy with our pharma care program. One of the largest costs that folks have is medication, and when you get sick, you shouldn't have to look for your credit card. You should be able to get full universal coverage through your health card. I'm running to make Canada a country that works for everyday Canadians, going back to a time in which we invest in one another, and we don't have governments that just focus on multi-billion dollar corporations. I want to see a Canada that I can be even more proud of, and a future that's bright for everyone.